Michael's first time, so we need to stretch it. Welcome to Fort Leonard and the graduation ceremony. I'm Robin Fields, the Secretary of Troops. I will be your narrator. In this ceremony, we're about soldiers who have successfully completed 9 weeks of rigorous basic combat training. They volunteered to serve their country and now follow a long line of men and women who have honorably defended our nation through peace and war. These American soldiers have worked extremely hard to achieve excellence and overcome religious, physical, and mental challenges. In every endeavor, they have succeeded, and they are now prepared for future challenges and assignments. The Padre, 1st Battalion, 48th Infantry, are proud to share this tribute tomorrow with us. Ladies and gentlemen, we stand at Chuck and Rico on the implication and remain standing.
Father, glory. Today is a glorious day that was granted to the soldiers of Foxtrot. For the cadre who have trained them, for the families who have supported them, we say thank you. We praise your name, O Lord, for all the suffering and training our soldiers have learned. We ask now, O Lord, that you preserve from these soldiers all power according to your glorious might, all endurance. Thank you.